Next episode naman natin, meron sa Christmas episodes natin, meron tayong Christmas game. So, may 3 games tayo this episode. Yung first game ay tinatawag natin Christmas category. So, pipili kayo sa dalawang categories.
Oh no!
Tell me if 1 or 2. And then, we'll have a 30-second battle ng banter ninyo na about the category.
Okay, pili kayo. 1 or 2. 2. So, yung 2, Christmas food. So, padami hindi na alam na Christmas food.
Ako pa ba?
Sino una?
Ako pa ba?
Hindi ko alam.
Ready, time starts now.
Salad. Puto bumbong. Ham. Nutmeg. Pancit. Candy cane. Chocolate cake. Eggnog. Turkey. Ham.
Ay, mention na. Kalo ka.
Kesa di ba alam? Ano ba yung pinagsasasabi ko?
1, 2, 3, go. Peppermint cookies.
Bibingka.
Chocolate cake.
Puto bumbong.
Pag-English sa akin sa Pilipino, no?
Hindi. Ay, ako na ba?
We have lechon. Oh my God.
15 seconds.
Fruit cake.
Fruit salad.
10 seconds.
Macaroni salad.
Ham.
Turkey.
Chicken salad.
Holiday drinks sa Starbucks.
I demand a replay. Read back.
3, 2, 1.
Queso de bola.
Ham.
Ay, naman na akong alam. Turkey.
Menudo. Nagme-menudo sa Pasko, di ba?
Caesar salad.
Medyo Christmassy, guys.
Mas Christmassy pa. Fruitcake.
Yung muffin man. Ay, may ganun, di ba? Gingerbread man.
5 seconds.
Gingerbread man.
Cordon
glue. Cordon glue. Uy, lagi yung cordon blue sa pagkainan namin.
Talaga? Sa inyo? Sa amin wala.
Pinoy ako.
So, ano yung Christmas?
Hindi naman Filipino food yung cordon blue eh. Sige, ano?
Okay, so sa game 2 is called Catch the Oreo. Alam niyo yung nilalagay na piece sa noo? Pero, ganun yung gagawin natin. Kaya catch niyo gamit mouth
yung makeup ko. Yung
pero Oreo yung gamit. The first one to catch it using the facial expressions.
Lalagay mo dito. Alam ko na magmumukha ako ng tanga.
Ano pa na yung bangs ko?
So,
ego.
Please, yung toko sana may purpose naman siya.
Oh my God!
Oh my God. Oh my God!
No! Oh my God! So dumb!
Huwag siya mo nalagad, please.
Ha! I'm winning! I win now.
Oh my God!
Papalapit sa akin! 6, 5, 4, I'm going to describe to you pinaka-accurate or pinaka-magandang drawing, siya yung panalo. And you have 10 seconds to draw it.
10 lang?
10 lang.
High class art gagawin ko ngayon.
So, yun na.
May Picasso, humanda ka na.
So, first
Van Gogh! Van Gogh away!
So, yung first time to drawing nyo, usually nakikita siya sa fireplace. Hinahang siya sa fireplace, dun nilalagay ni Santa Claus yung gifts.
Okay. Ilang seconds?
10 seconds.
Huwag naman ang pang 10 seconds.
Ready? Go! Sige. Ano yan, Martin?
Chimenea, di ba?
Nilalagyan ng ni Santa Claus ng gift. Stop.
Kaya it. Nga, di ba hinuhulog niya sa chimney, chimenea?
So, tama to.
Hoy!
Point ni Nicole. Stop.
Hindi credible tong mga judge. Hindi credible yung mga judges na to.
Yung next one, green siya na bilog. Usually may candles dito. Parang countdown sa Christmas. Nakikita siya usually sa mass.
Picasso,
one, two,
you're
three,
next.
Go!
D. You see it, you believe it. Girl, this is 3D.
That's called a wreath, di ba?
Yeah. Yung wreath. Actually, yung wreath ko talaga, minimalist.
Oh, may naman.
So, panalo si Nicole. This is what you put na nilalagay niya ng ornament. Color green, sa baba yung gift.
Ah, I know that. Okay. It's hard to draw, guys.
Go!
Okay, mas makatayo sa kanya!
Parang
yours.
Mas maganda yung may chest ka.
Really? Mukhang ano yun, no? For freshener yung sakin.
Okay, so chest ka with this round. So for the last round, this is... pag na-encounter mo to, usually nasa taas siya ng... head mo, and then you have to kiss. Go!
Stop!
Okay, what's it called?
Mistletoe.
Yeah.
And she says she can't draw.
Justin Bieber! This is the typical flower you can see during Christmas. Go!
Hindi okay na eh. Nabahiya ako.
So, ano yung sa'yo, Amy? Ano yung flower?
Poinsettia?
Saan ba ba? Sino? Rhea? Okay, one thing for Rhea.
Yay!
He is the living creature created by Elsa on the movie Frozen. 1, 2, 3, go!
As adults, but we don't really do that.
Yeah,
anymore.
That's true.
So, parang it's kind of refreshing to have the games. So.
And actually, because of the games, it makes you it reminds you more yung sa mga yung Christmas is coming.
Yeah.
Like right now, I'm having Christmas blues, but now I feel like eating a peppermint cookie and chocolate cake.
Kailangan ko matuto mag-spell ng wreath. Madaya si Rhea. Ano yung cake? Chocolate cake, sabi mo? Kahit saan may chocolate
wala
cake!
Ako, wala kasi akong mag-iisip.
Tapos pala sinabi ko keso ni Bola. Ayun lang. Tsaka ano, excited na mag-Christmas.
Yes, excited na ako sa food.
Yeah.